for BYU. It could well be that their NCAA tournament hopes are on the line here today. West Coast Conference Tournament Championship on the line. The Zags trying to make it 4 years in a row. BYU in their first ever WCC tournament.
Can't possibly think that we could play that poorly again. You know, everything that could go wrong went wrong.
Welcome to Las Vegas for the West Coast Conference Women's Championship game as a part of ESPN's Championship Week presented by Dick's Sporting Goods. The top two seeds in this tournament, the BYU Cougars up against the 20th ranked Gonzaga Bulldogs.
Play BYU again and get another W against them. So we kind of know what to expect and know what we need to do to get the win.
I've been dreaming about this. First day of practice, I was thinking about this. But you're on the news, yeah, they see about this. Even in the paper, they gon' read about this. Cause all of my life, training day in and night, I'm preparing to fight for everyone, never leave. Crowds going insane, yeah, they screaming our name while we spraying champagne. Nothing nobody can say. Cause today is that day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Everybody count it out, everybody up, now we back down to all our pain and sweat was for this moment right now. All from different places, but we came with each other. We came together as a team, but we leaving as brothers. Standing next to one another while we hold up our colors.
I'm gonna look into the camera and tell my mama I love her. Cause
today is that day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me, of the world, I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world, all my blood, sweat, and wine goes all for this time. Today is the day, is the day that I have always dreamed of, and forever, when you call me, you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time. Today is the day. It's the day that I have always dreamed of. Forever, when you call me the champ of the world. I can raise my hands, I can scream out the best in the world, whole world. All my blood, sweat, and grind was all for this time.
Journey, and to global warming. And through it all, you sacrificed your life. And that's the sign of a victory.
BYU has won the WCC Women's Championship 78-66, the final over the Gonzaga Bulldogs.